Haiti has always been a bad example that needed to be stopped. If a country run by former slaves was allowed to succeed, it would undermine the foundations of slavery, so you could not let Haiti function.
The United States has an accord where Canada is going to play more of a front role to dominate this country.
The Canadian people are kept deliberately ignorant of the Haitian reality.
Salut, Canada! Salut, Canada!